How does a scuba diver go to the bathroom when they're sealed inside of a dry suit? Well, you can use an adult-sized diaper, or you can use this, a one-way valve called a pee valve. It's connected to the inside of the suit with a rubber hose. To use it, divers install what's called a condom catheter. It's like a normal condom, but with some adhesive to keep it in place. You have a connection on the other side, and when you're all ready to go, you plug it up, and that's it. Now you know.